arriving in Flinders Street Station in Melbourne. Flinders Street Station is the main central railway station in Melbourne. It was constructed in 1909 in a sort of late colonial Victorian Italianate style. It handles about 92,000 passengers a day, I think. it's the centre of the metropolitan rail network in Melbourne, so it's there are lines extending out in all directions throughout the metropolitan area. The central concourse here was constructed later on, actually, and isn't part of the original here you can see the original sort of entrance dome, the facade of the dome and the clocks, which are a traditional meeting place for sort of Melbournians. So you can see we're exiting the station now into the busy crossings of sort of the corner of Flinders and Swanston Street in the city. The Young and Jackson's Hotel is a historic landmark constructed in the 1870s. So yeah, you have sort of all sorts of people in the vicinity, going to and fro, from work to work, tourists, just people going shopping and whatnot, which makes for an eclectic mix of people. Here we see the grand structure of the station. It's a very long building, dead square tram as well. A lot of people taking photos of this landmark.
I'm gonna play it in the flag.